Hey everybody, it's me, Ruben. That was a little bit of something by the Isley Brothers called "I Once Had Your Lovin'." You know, just touching on it, this wasn't meant to be no guitar tutorial. Just a jam, okay? Like I said, I was just touching on it, so if I try to explain it, it's going to be kind of difficult. But I'm gonna try it anyway, since I don't went there. All right, intro. I'm only gonna do each section. Get the music and shit along with it. All right, the intro. Repeats that like 2-3 times. Okay, so the chords are, wait, F sharp major 7, E flat minor 7. Let me start over. F sharp major 7, A flat minor 7, E flat minor 9 in the intro. Wait a minute, can you see my guitar neck? Okay, intro. F sharp major 7, A flat minor 7, E flat minor 9, E flat minor 7, B flat minor 7, B major 7. So I'll do that again. G sharp minor 7, C sharp 9, okay? Repeat that whole cycle. You don't repeat it, you hit it one more time, right? And after you hit the C sharp 9, you're gonna go B flat minor 7, E flat minor 7. This is where your words come in.
Baby, when I think of you.
Okay? B flat, F sharp, major 7. Come on, phone. Dang. F sharp, major 7.
Do, 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 do.
B major 7. B flat minor 7. E flat minor 7. A flat minor 7, C sharp 9, okay, that little accent, B flat minor 7, E flat minor 7,
do 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 do
This time you're gonna go B flat 7.
I once had you loving, baby.
Okay. B major 7. G sharp minor 7. B flat minor 7. E flat 7 flat 9.
I once had you loving, baby.
So from the last,
I once had your love, baby, for your love.
That's F sharp minor 7.
All the times that we...
B flat minor 7. B major 7. Do that little accent again. Okay. B flat minor 7, E flat minor 7, F sharp major 7. Those are the chords to I Once Had Your Loving by the Isley Brothers. To give you an idea of what I just played. Okay, that's by the Isley Brothers. I Once Had Your Love. Okay? Have fun with it. Peace.